Oh, man.
Again, the Huracanrana.
You know, there was a time, Matt, when Misty Cole was the talk of the town, but many have said that his younger brother definitely was the one to watch, and he is sure showing his true colors here tonight. Listen to the fans, man.
Talk about the AAA promotion that now has the eyes of the world upon it. It was a liberation movement started in 1992 by the legendary Antonio Pena. Names like Konnan, El Hijo del Santo, Negro Casas, Heavy Metal, on and on. These great names have certainly brought us to where we are right now with these great superstars, Fenix and Argenis.
No doubt about it. You know, back in the day, you know, Konnan, I will give him his props. Not only was he a legend out of El Paso, Texas, and back in the day, let me tell you something, he was the first heavyweight champion in the Consejo Mundial de Lucha Libre, and he started AAA. Definitely a force to be reckoned with in all aspects of the world. Legend apply to that man, Konnan. I hate to say it, but it's true.
And of course, with the great Lucha Libre style, it starts at such an early age. The legend of Fenix is that he had his first match at the tender age of 14 years old.
Oh! Wow, brother, that was such a stiff kick that he even knocked himself out.
No, still not enough. Of course, talking more about the AAA promotion, many wrestling fans will remember back in 1994 when Worlds Collide, the great pay-per-view that brought AAA to the eyes of the States, and now Lucha Underground doing the same for all of Lucha Libre.
What you're seeing here, move-wise, agility-wise, athletic-wise, Matt, this is suicidal. There's nobody else in the world who can even touch Lucha Underground.
It's movement, it's color, it's passion, it's fight.